This is, I mean, I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
It's just this place, I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
The whole point of this place was not having rules.
Even pirate ships had their own rules. Locked, of course. Captain Avery, I was wondering when you'd turn up. What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? I mean, I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
Good point.
This way. Follow me. Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right behind you. Oh. Okay, guess we're not going back that way.
Looks like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who'd they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
Boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to? Modest little church. That's our way out of here.
Did anyone get
word tonight? Shh. Look. Show a line. I don't think they've seen us yet. Just keep it that way. All right. Keep your head down.
Just about to hear the same thing.
Yeah, yeah.
Hang on. Chips, saw something.
Be careful, Brew. What was it?
I think we're good here.
Give up easy, do they?
That's all of them.
Grab any ammo you can. That won't be the last of them.
You think they're looking for us or the treasure?
Knowing Rafe, both.
Thank you.
are shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right. Lecker, about time we had a proper payday.
Try, little brother. Oh, this should be fun.
Nathan!
You see any more? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
Sam,
is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right, all right. Here I come.
Nathan, there's some more friends up ahead.
I know.
This whole place is falling apart.
What's up, man? An old building over the edge.
Hey, never done anything like this. Nah, I've been throwing a couple of governments into villages. This is something else.
Jen, stay sharp.
Watch it.
Let's keep this door nice and tidy for the boss lady.
Thank you.
stick that way. I'll head this way.
Yeah, okay. Interesting. Hear me?
Where are you, asshole?
Shit!
Where'd they go? Shit! Nadine's gonna kill us!
I think that's it.
For now. We better keep moving. Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view. Oh, talk about a high dive. Okay. Now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay? Something like that. We're definitely in the high-rent district now.
Not residential, though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Maybe they paid tax.
Who knows? Nothing up here. Holy crap.
Well, I see our missing colonists. Some of them, anyway.
Jesus. Cannons? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why? Impressive.
To say the least.
Here we go.
Or not. You gonna give me a hand?
Yeah.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues.